9 miles an hour, green visibility, clear skies, 80 degrees. Once again, welcome aboard, professionals. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Welcome to seat back or look at your pocket in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up one the buckle. Position your seatbelt low and tight across your hips where at any time you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, 2 exit doors in the back, signs overhead, lights on the floor will lead to an exit. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use that life vest underneath your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch, place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest also has a light that will turn on once in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. At this time, we are coming by to make sure your seatbelts are fastened, your seat back and tray tables are in the full upright, and so prohibited to consume any alcohol that you may have brought on board with you, so please keep it sealed and stowed until your final destination. Federal aviation regulations also require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking.
Get out of here.
And lastly, if needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop to the compartments overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not deplete. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, please make sure you place your mask on first before assisting them. Please also remove any face covering before placing on an oxygen mask. We are here for your safety and your comfort. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. That is it for the do's and the don'ts. Please sit back, relax, enjoy this one.
Thank you.
gentlemen, we have been cleared for departure. Enjoy your flight.
Nombre Jesucristo. In God's name. Amen. SeaWorld.
7,000 feet, you may use all approved electronic devices at this time. Please be mindful that passenger seatbelt sign is still illuminated for your safety and the safety of those around you. We ask that you just please remain seated. Once the seatbelt sign is turned off, there are two lavatories on board, one in the front and one in the back. At no time may you stand, form a line, or congregate at the forward lavatory. If the forward lavatory is occupied, there will be a red X above row 1.